At the ambush point in the Lipin district of Prague, the team took up their positions. Kapchik readied his stun gun. Kubish primed his grenade. All they had to do was wait. With every second that passed, the risk of them being noticed loitering grew. Finally, just after 10:30, Balchik signaled the Mercedes was coming. Seconds later, a Palka set off across the road. A tram rounded the corner. Kapchik stepped out, but his Sten jammed. Instead of accelerating away, Heydrich ordered his driver to slow. Kubish pulled the grenade from his briefcase. Heydrich was hit by shrapnel. Even so, he decided to take them on. Kubish made his getaway. Kapchik, however, was pursued by Heydrich's driver.